In English, the word juggernaut means an unstoppable force. The genesis of this word is from the chariots of the Jagannath Yatra. Massive in scale and crowded with thousands of devotees. The most important festival of Lord Jagannath, held every year in the month of July, also known as the Rath Yatra or the Journey of the Chariots, is a huge Hindu festival associated with Lord Jagannath. This grand Hindu festival is celebrated especially in Puri, the temple town of Odisha. The festival marks the annual journey of the three deities, Lord Jagannath, his brother Lord Balabhadra, and sister Subhadra. The festival ends after a week when the deities make their way back to the Jagannath temple. Devotees throng Odisha's temple town of Puri for the Rath Yatra or the homecoming festival of Lord Jagannath and the two other deities during this festival. People gather in large numbers at Puri to witness and celebrate the annual Jagannath Rath Yatra. The yatra or journey is considered an important part of the festivities and ceremonies of each temple and is considered a special and sacred occasion. Three richly decorated chariots resembling temple structures are pulled by people from different walks of life, assembled on the congested road to have a glimpse of Lord Jagannath along with his brother Lord Balabhadra and sister Subhadra. The journey of the deities in their respective chariots on the day of the Rath Yatra is a grand spectacle that involves rhythmic movement of the chariots accompanied by the beat of drums, cymbals and chants by the people present. The very glimpse of their lord during the Rath Yatra is considered to be very auspicious. The mornings during the entire week are devoted to religious and ritualistic ceremonies while the evenings are filled with various musical and cultural programs. Well-known classical dancers and singers from all over the country participate in the week-long festivities. Various temples dedicated to Lord Jagannath in India mark the festival in a grand way. At the end of the yatra, Anna Prasad, or food, is distributed and served at every Jagannath temple for the devotees. After a week-long celebration and elaborate rituals, Lord Jagannath, Lord Balabhadra and Devi Subhadra return to their abodes inside their respective temples, marking the end of the Jagannath Yatra.